Everybody watch out, cause someone's out to turn this night around. Is it you or is it I? Nobody knows. Look around your shoulder, I don't want to be carried away in a hearse. I wish I knew how I might die, but nobody knows. Give a shake and listen and pass that helps you.
Sneaky little imposter.
Muy buenas. Otra vez con otro stream. Como dice el título, volvemos a intentar jugar Hugo. Esta vez creo que lograr ya el problema bajando un poco el bitrate. Hice una prueba ayer, así que todo funcionó bastante bien. Y he reiniciado el juego para que se pueda ver bien desde el principio. Entonces vamos abriendo el juego. Si no han visto esa primera parte, probablemente la voy a eliminar mañana. Nada más, mucho trabajo para un juego. Así que espero que esta vez se logre ver bien.
I developed to allow perception and alteration of colour. Some call them impossible colours. Impossible for Dr. Grey, maybe. Anyway, something went wrong. I turned a strange shade and became invisible. The ring, it fractured, scattering coloured shards far and wide. I stayed at home for many weeks, watching, waiting, existing on this coloured plane. I couldn't speak to you, nor interact with anything in the mono world. So I left. I left for the university where I hid away the colored tools I had created. I pray you have found what is left of the ring. Declared it blue. It is this shared vision, this unquestioned understanding which connects us. But are you really seeing blue the same way I see it? Perhaps blue is nothing more than a shade of grey to you. Perhaps everyone in this world sees nothing but shades of grey. Don't you see, Hugh? This is why we're here.
Thank you.
When you enter a cave expecting a waterfall, the chances are your expectations will be met. But if you discard those expectations, don't you think instead the cave will be full of surprises? I ask for you, Hugh, to abandon your expectations, to pull me back from the brink of unreality. I need you to see the world not for what it is, but for what it can be.
Thank you.
Is at the very end of the visible spectrum. It's the hardest colour for our eyes to distinguish. Now, imagine a shade one step further than purple, a colour beyond what we can actually perceive. We call these impossible colours. And I fear that this is where I currently reside. If reality is rooted in our perception, and you cannot perceive me, do I even exist to you? I'm sure that I do. I mean, you're reading this letter, or at least I hope you are. I'm sorry, but existing in this strange state of impermanence does funny things to you, Hugh. It makes you question what is real. gardens were bathed in an earthy orange light when I first met Dr. Gray. Summer had come and gone, and a cold autumnal crispness had caught me off guard. I sat on the grass, surrounded by my books and papers, when a cool breeze threatened to blow my notes across the lawn. A page escaped my reach and took flight. A man not much older than myself chased after it, catching it on his third or fourth attempt. I remember his gentle smile when he returned it. He started talking, and I was surprised that he had read my work in the university journal. He said he was a professor and that he hoped we could work together someday. It's funny, Hugh, how something so small can change so much. Dr. Gray soon became my assigned mentor. I can't help but feel he somehow had a hand in it. Our fires burnt brightest when we worked together. It felt like we could achieve anything. We discovered more about colour than I could ever have imagined. We split light, mapped spectrums, we painted. We laughed. We worked long hours, and soon our goal became all-consuming. We were vessels. The work became more important than us, and we knew it.
Thank you. Y nos arregla un, ¿por qué no? Vamos. Y se arregla. Sigamos.
It's funny. I don't remember much after that day on the grass. I do know that Dr. Gray and I spent many a time together. I would compliment him on his work and his cheeks would flush with a pinkness. He'd notice and change the subject embarrassed. This work we were doing together, it didn't feel much like work anymore.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
más. Y si tenemos que quitarlo, quitamos este.
Did you know, Hugh, that every language first has a word for black and for white, for dark and for light? The first colour described afterwards is always red. The colour of blood and wine. The colour of anger. The anger I felt when I was told my experiments had gone too far. When Dr. Gray sided with the university, stop.
Realmente me parece interesante todas las notas que van dejando en este juego. Datos curiosos al menos sobre los colores. Seguimos.
In my research altogether. For all our languages, for all our ways to communicate. It's funny how sometimes we simply cannot. It leads people to do things they regret. To steal, to break, to forget what is important. Once a seed has taken root, it doesn't take long for it to grow, to nurture and blossom into something beautiful. The seed of knowledge was planted in my mind, and I wasn't prepared to let it wilt and die. The university claimed my experiments were unethical, that altering the fabric of our reality was dangerous. They were unflinching. My research was confiscated and my contract terminated. Following my expulsion, I was left with no choice but to uproot and move us both far away. I knew of a small fishing village a boat ride from the university, where I hoped my reputation wouldn't precede me. You and... No. Un poco más. Vamos. Vamos. Ya. I moved into a humble home, which is now where you spent most of your childhood.
Thank you.
Thank you. está cerrado.
Claro que sí. Entonces creo que por lo pronto llegamos hasta acá. Seguiré mañana o el martes donde me quedé. Y un saludito al parecer para alguien llamada Frankishke 441. ¿Sabes quién es? Un saludote. Juliana, ¿cómo estás? Bueno, pues si les gustó, compartan, denle like, aunque no sea YouTube, denle like, así es. Y por cierto, hablando de YouTube, al no ser afiliado, los streams se borran dentro de 2 semanas, así que sí. Quieren volver a ver uno de más allá, voy a estar poniéndolos en YouTube. Hay una manera de exportarlos. Diana, checa eso porque a ti también te ha de estar pasando. Y bueno, creo que eso es todo. Ahí el canal de YouTube está en la descripción del canal de Twitch. Y nos veremos hasta mañana.